Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to a brand new Hytale video. For today's video, I want to go over the different zones, different biomes, whatever you want to call them. They're calling them zones, so that's what I'll be calling them, but the different worlds and different biomes that you can explore. Starting off, we got these different worlds. I'm calling them worlds for right now, but I think in the future we'll learn what they're called, but these different zones, these different worlds. So starting off, we got the Orbis right here, and it's looking like it has four different kind of zones in itself. You know, you got your desert right there, you got kind of your mountain and snow, you got the forest, and you got the fire. It also looks like it's in the ocean, and then you got more land right there. So maybe this is kind of their representation of the Earth, and this is probably where you start. This is probably the zone one, where you start, and this is where majority of the early gameplay will be. After that, you can travel to the different planets. I'm calling them planets because, you know, they got different moons right there. They got moons. This one, you got the sun, you got the moon, you got like clouds and stuff in the sky. And I'm sure later on we'll learn and how this will tie into the story and whatnot. But after that, it looks like you'll probably travel to these via portals or some sort of transport, otherworldly transportation. So I'm assuming portals for right now. And then you'll go to this one. You got Numdrassil. This is looking kind of, this one's very peaceful. You got like, you know, these are gates. These are either gates or it's a really zoomed out like version of a city. Let me know if you think it's buildings or it's gates. I think it's gates, but I don't know. You got like grass and it's looking like a very peaceful, you know, maybe this is kind of like a godly place where you talk to or meet the different gods of the game, because there's like different gods or different entities that are very, very high up there. And then right here, traveling via portals again, it looks like you can go to Torbalion. I definitely mispronounced that, but this is definitely looking like either some hellish world or, yeah, this has to be a lava world. I was thinking these were like, you know, fall like red leaves on trees, but no, this is definitely a hellish world. You got different lava and you got mountains and stuff. So this might be where you go and fight that fiery dog from the trailer, if you remember. That's definitely going to be a scary place where you probably fight different bosses and different scary monsters. And then next up, you got Karpak, which is another one. It looks like it has two different moons and suns. I'm trying to remember from the trailer which one this could be. I don't know. We'll go back into the concept art and try to find some stuff for it. But this looks kind of like a gas. You know, you got the gas on top. This is maybe like, this is probably a very desolate planet, very post-apocalyptic. So that's going to be very scary. And then right here, you got the Nexus. And I've been reading about the Nexus and how the evil guys and the evil monsters and stuff are coming from the Nexus. I think I read somewhere. Maybe not. I could be wrong. Let me know down in the comments. I don't know. But this is definitely looking like one of the scarier planets that you can go on to. Starting off, we have the Cave Assets Research 1. So I'm assuming Zone 1, this is where you start. This is where you go into caves and you can find the different monsters and mobs like those spiders, I'm assuming. Let me find some more. Right here is another. See, Zone 1, this is like a dungeon. I'll do a more in-depth look at the dungeons later on in another video, but yeah, right here you got your dungeon for Zone 1. So Zone 1's looking like it's going to be a lot of different things. Yeah, right here we got the Quebec 01, so I'm assuming you find these guys in Zone 1. That's great though, these guys are super cute. Right here we have, this is another, it looks like another kind of boss entrance. I'm assuming this looks like the, where the bees were in the trailer. So Zone 1, maybe, I don't know, because there was no other planet that looked very, you know, desolate. We got more looks at different, you know, right, this could be that, you know, that second planet I was talking about, how it was kind of godlike and you got the really clouds and stuff. I don't know, let me know in the comments what you think. Alright, so I want to go over, so this is definitely Zone 1. This is kind of looking, remind me of Legend of Zelda, you know, in the new one. Right there. I mean, this is definitely Zone 1. It looks very green, very peaceful. And then right here, this is probably another part of Zone 1, or it could be the very gaseous planet. And then right here, This is probably the fire one and the lava one, but I don't know. It could still be on zone one. I really want to learn more. Okay, so I'm going to go over the screenshots from the game and talk about which zones I think they're part of. This one's definitely zone one. You know, this is probably another of zone one. I'm assuming most of these are from zone one besides, you know, the fiery one. This one's probably from that fiery planet right there. And we got more. I don't know, man. This is so confusing because let me go back to the planets right here. They're talking about different zones. So what I think the game will have is you'll have the different planets, just like in Minecraft where you had the main Minecraft world that you could travel to, and then you had the end and the nether. And these are kind of what I'm assuming this is. So you have your main, the Orbis right here, that's their main thing. So you know, you have all the biomes, you have the randomly generated biomes, you have the seas, you have the different islands, and this will be your main hub. But if you want to travel and fight different bosses, you can also travel to these other planets right here and fight bosses, and they will also be randomly generated, and you'll use like portals or something to get there. I think that is what is going to happen. And these are probably more late game kind of things. Maybe this one is still early game, but these are probably later game different bosses and different mobs that you'll be fighting and getting better loot as you progress. And maybe this one looks like the Nexus or this one right here looks like the kind of late game. So, you know, you saw that dragon in the trailer. The Nexus kind of looks like you'll be fighting him on there. Or maybe the fiery planet. I don't know. Let me know down in the comments what you think, because I'm really, really stumped right now. But I'm super pumped for this game. I can't wait for it to come out. This is going to be an amazing game overall. This is going to be such an amazing game. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know down in the comments what you thought of my ideas. I don't know. Let me know. These have to be planets, you know. These have to be planets with different zones and different biomes on them. So, you know, this is going to be great overall. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Leave a like on the video and subscribe for more Hytale content. And I'll talk to you later. Peace out.